And the world will be better for this, that one man scorned and covered with scars still strove with his last ounce of courage to reach the unreachable star. This is my quest, to follow that star, no matter how hopeless, no matter how far, to fight for the right without question or pause.